their stuff, and I keep losing track of it all. It's crazy.
Why don't you introduce yourself since you're driving?
Hello.
Tell us a little bit about you.
I am Max. I work for a local video game company. It's called Tiny Mob Games. Some people might be watching. I see some people in chat recognize me. Not many, but some. Yeah. I do programming things.
He has the snazziest hat in the Lunar Module.
I do. Known for snazzy hats. No, known for this snazzy hat specifically. And currently I'm terrified by this bus, so that's a thing.
Nothing to be scared of. Just bored of, mostly.
Yeah. See, it's quite comfy.
Something's happening.
Nothing is happening. Everything is fine. Nothing is broken.
So, we will definitely be doing challenges now. I'm just making sure there's nothing coming up that I am not remembering. And looks like we have a nice little window of space to do challenges and be entertaining and utterly ridiculous. And at 6 p.m., so at 4:30, we've got NPR calling. That'll be a quick little thing, very cool. And at 6, we have Ken Stacy coming in. So prepare yourselves for that. It's going to be an evening of excitement and value-addedness. He didn't tell me what they were, but I know for a fact that he is coming with some pig sweeteners, as well as the awesomeness of his lots, which you can go and look at the web on the website. And his wife Joan is going to be joining us as well. She is also an artist, and she's going to be doing some live drawing. Ken is going to be doing some live drawing. There's just going to be so much excitement. Oh my gosh, you guys, prepare yourselves. So, in the meantime, we should do some challenges.
With all the people in the room.
Welcome to the jungle.
Yeah.
We got fun and games. We got everything you want. How do we know the names? We are the people that can find whatever you may need. If you got the money, honey, we got your disease. In the jungle. Welcome to the jungle. Welcome to the I want to watch you bleed. Welcome to the jungle. We're taking day by day. If you want your dollar, believe me, the price you pay. And you're a very sexy girl, very hard to bleed. You can taste some bright lights, but you won't get them for free. In the jungle, welcome to the jungle. We are my serpentine.
So I read the thank you card on the basket, and it says, to the Desert Bus crew, to help Kathleen with her driving, keep on busing, Dan and Emily from Chicago. So Dan and Emily, thank you so much. That's really wonderful and above and beyond, and I will be sharing all of those goodies with the entire Desert Bus crew, because everybody here is working really hard and doing their best. So how's driving, Max?
It's terrifying.
Yeah, I'll take that away from you.
Thank you. Bye,
Chad. It's incredibly easy to get distracted.
Yes. Yes.
You didn't crash. You were great.
Yay!
All right. So, Kathleen, I'm just going to work on finding some more challenges and stuff here. I am going to interrupt and sing a song.
Testing.
Because somebody asked for that several times earlier.
Testing the mic.
Oh, are we putting up a mic over by Skull Cam?
Yeah.
Nice.
Oh, this is smart.
So,
this is smart.
Put it in your mouth.
Put it in
oh
your
my
mouth.
Gosh, it's in like a mouth. Wrestling.